even look at me. I'm actually an embarrassment to my family. I left my friends to die. Don't. There goes my friend lost. Dead. Dead. Me, I was like, oh, you guys are dying? Bye, Grant. Thank you for the subscription. I love you, and I'll be up early tomorrow to be on your stream. You're the best. Okay, lost, darn. Darn, have an attitude with me right now. Darn, have an attitude with me right now. He nearly killed me. I had to run. Darn, have an attitude. You have an attitude all day. Darn, I don't want to do it. I don't want to do it. Nah. I wouldn't have been mad if you guys left me. If you guys left me in that situation, I wouldn't have been mad. Because you would have died. If I had tried to come back, I would have died. You know I would have. I'm not doing it, Mal. I'm not doing it, Vibes.
Right now, we're just waiting for Sammy to finish up her stream. But you know what? Or her game, rather. Bro, I don't have clown. What is clown?
Oh,
I don't even
need
another character. You're tripping, bro. There's no such thing as clown. Can you even see her stream, I wonder?
Yeah. Oh, I've been streaming. Go. Okay, yeah, I want to get it. Mr. Shakuran lost. Are we full? Like, is our party full?
No.
I'm gonna drop out and I'm gonna play a game with Bovid. If we're full, I'm gonna go and play one. I'm gonna go play some games with him. So that he can still get lost, not getting mad at me.
Sad face is full. No, now I have no one to play with. Choco Crisp Chunks, hop on, bro. Wow. Alright, you're getting banned from the chat. I'm sorry, I don't tolerate that kind of behavior here, bro. Manage suspicious user. Let's see, monitor Choco Crisp Chunks. There, you're monitored. You're monitored now as a suspicious user.
No!
Why would you even say that?
I just like
that?
Sitting here like this.
You know how sensitive I am. Alright, seems like she's done. I'm going to go ahead and mute her on my side.
What's going on? Tell me.
Or at least for the stream.
Adateraz.
Aha, now it says in the chat, suspicious user.
That's how I have to say it every time. I'm sorry. Okay, guys, I'm going to skid it. I'm going to skiddy bop because I want to play with, I'm going to leave. But I love you guys because I want Bova to play too, so. I love you guys.
Shabo Brisp Bunch.
You don't know?
Bunks.
Where's Bovid? There he is.
Sweet. It's time.
You trying to figure out what the fuck's going on? Hey, me too, buddy.
It's time, baby.
I'm drinking. I'm dancing. Whatever. It's like the whole fun of this.
All right, let's...
I don't even know.
Turn him down on my end. Okay. Oh, I should bring up my stream manager. Where's my phone? Oh, there it is. I'm not ready. I need to upgrade my skills. What do we have? Resilience? I think I'm gonna go for resilience here, honestly. Over Guardian? Oh, that's a good one too, though. I'm going for Guardian. What's this? Crystal Bead. What is this, a map atom? Every survivor sees the aura generated by the map. That's really good, actually. I think I was gonna go for the blood points. I forget flashlight in the toolbox. Track executes, don't care about that. Offering. Alright, well, I guess I have to. Rip the key. Oh, I have to get the battery. Oh god. No, I need the add-ons. The crystal bead and the odd stamp. There we go. There we go. Made it just in time. Later. I'm not even streaming the freaking game. I'm dummy dumb, bro. There we go. There we go. Is my mic loud enough? Hopefully it is. Let me do a quick sound check.
Testing, 1, 2, 3.
Yeah, that sounds good. Okie dokie. Let us begin. Dude, I need my face cam. So I bought the PS4 face cam because my homegirl slamysami used the PS4 face cam, but she's on PS4, right? So I did a quick Google search and searched up, does the PS4 camera work on PC? And I literally just read like the first few words and said, yes, it works on PC. And I'm like, all right, I'm buying it. So I bought it. And then, oh God. Dwelf, homeboy, or is that high? Yo, homie, please, oh God. I could really use some help with this generator, not gonna cap. NGL, not gonna lie. Oh, you scared the shit out of me. Oh my God. I thought that was a freaking killer, bro. Jesus Christ. Can't see me. He saw me. What? He can grab me while I'm getting out? I don't know where he's coming from. I honestly didn't see him. Watch his escape. Watch his easy escape. Psych. No, Sammy. What the hell? Wait, can this dude just straight pick us up? Oh, shit. Got a blast. See you in the morning. I'm gonna look for where are other generators, bro? I'm gonna look for that one all over there. I'm not running the one where I do shit while I'm injured, huh? I'm just gonna fucking heal myself then. Man, I don't even remember what I was talking about earlier. I'm already so engaged in the game. Booty cheeks, dog. Gotta what? Gotta loop him? Bro, I'm not at that level yet. Bro, like I said, bro, how come I can play against killers I don't even have, dog? It's shit so unfair, dog. God. Aw, you saw that, right? You saw that. That was epic. That was an epic skill check. Oh, you saw that one too. I know you saw that one for a fact. Because I pointed out the last one, so you were paying more attention there. You know, since they're obviously better players than I am, I'm going to go ahead and let them deal with the killer. And then I'm going to pop some gens. And we'll see where we go from there. Hi, no! Dwelf number one, no! Oh, mama, swap to your main. I'm gonna get mad. Foo! This is my main. I love Claudia, bro. I'm playing my main, fool. You better stop, fool. You're distracting me from the game, fool. Don't trip me up like that. Oh! Why are there so many skill checks, man? Let's see if the killer comes my way. Yes. Or not, he's just passing by me. Hey, what's Bracken, my guy? So basically, let me heal your ass. Let me heal your ass. Let me heal your ass. All right, fuck it. I'll just pop it then. Fuck. Dude, I'm throwing the game here. Literally throwing the game. Well, if you were a trooper, my guy. Sams, it might just be you and I that escape here. And you know what? I'm okay with that. Nah, we'll try to go get homie here. But we gotta, we have to pop his gen first. Come on, come on. Okay, he hooked him. That's his first hook. I'm going for the door. Can he unhook him and rehook him? What's up with that? No way. What's up? What is that crap? What do I have to do with that? Dude, where's homie at? Where's homie at so I can heal him? So we can both go in. He left! That fool actually left! Leave me alone, head ass. Unhook her. Unhook her! No fucking way. Wow. Yo, I'm high. You're a fucking bitch. What the fuck? Nah, Sam. At that point, we should have just let his ass go. Wow. I thought we were doing well as a team. I went to go open the door so we could have an immediate escape once we unhooked Homie. But he got unhooked himself somehow, I think. Or Slammy unhooked him. And then Slammy got hooked. I went to go save her, but he just left. So, basically, I'm reporting that guy. Nah, just kidding. But basically, that was fucked up. That was a fucked up game. Alright, let's see. We'll make it. When rescuers survive from hunt, gain 100% speed increase while healing others. Nah. Bro, where are my perks? Botany knowledge. Oh. That was my teachable perk, huh? I might go for that. Yeah, I might as well. The map's cool, but I think I'm gonna go with the toolbox this time. Bro, why did I get that perk again? Maybe I should look into utility perks. Excuse me. Like the one where you do stuff faster when you're injured. Oh, I just plugged my HDMI, bro. I'm actually throwing life. Alright, there we go. Shelter Woods. The Macmillan Estates. There's Slammy, and here's Jen. Yeah, I'm out of here. Hey there. I did all I could do there. Now to go across the map. Self-care. And then start working on another gen. Is there one in here? Can I have a generator, please? Let me get a generator, please. No? Where are the generators at? What the Dixon, bro? There it is. There's one. Did I just full circle? I just full circled, huh? I just full circled around the map. Oh, what happened? Slams. Where did you go, homegirl? What? Who are we playing against? What the hell is going on here? I literally full circled the map. I'm severely confused. So his terror radius is larger. I see. Alright, that's two. Do you need me to heal you, Leon? Bro. More slams. What? She got eaten already? Oh, freaking away. Oh my god. How did he get over here so fast, dude? He just straight came over here? How the hell am I supposed to escape him? There's no fucking pallets. There's no pallets or windows, dude. Where do I fucking go? My god. Who am I even playing against? Anyways. Oh, the trapper. There's no way we win this. We have three generators we need to do. Yeah, we healing. Keep scrolling. Nerves of steel, baby. Man, I should have just kept the map. Well, that's GG's, Leon. I'm definitely not going to finish these three gens on my own. So I don't even know where the generators are, bro. Oh, he got eaten. Oh. I'll just look for the hatch then. Is it in the killer shack? What's happening? Fucking knows. I'm so dumb. No. Where's the VOD? I mean the hatch. I can recover. I can bring this back. I can bring this back. All right, watch this. Watch this.
I'm not getting hooked. I'm not getting hooked.
No! Well, there's nothing you could do against a cheater like that. He was obviously cheating, otherwise there was no way we would lose. Unfortunate, man. Unfortunate. It's unfortunate that you get hackers like that in your game. You know what? I did have kind of fun in the game. I'd rate that a 4.
Yeah, guys. Yeah, I'll join up. I'm gonna do one more game, but we'll join us. Join on. Let's go. I'm doing one more. Me and Bovid. But yeah, invite me.
Alright, lightweight.
Without me telling you, I'm...
Fresh more stay visible through six. I need ready up. Let's see.
Elite
game. I'm gonna go for lightweight here.
Can you guys invite me or what? Or do I need to...
I need to go for whatever.
I just wanna dance so bad. I wanna like, just go to a club right now, but it's like 4:50.
What do we have? Botany knowledge? That's what I'm gonna go for.
Guys, I don't know how.
Resilience 3.
I was like, it's not there.
I think I might go for this one. What's this one right here? Dark Sense. Some generally clear auras revealed to you. It's the same thing. Each time a generator is completed, the killer's aura is revealed for 5 seconds. When the last generator is powered, the killer's aura is revealed to you for 5 seconds. It's the same thing. But I'm assuming the one in orange goes up as you level up this perk. However, I'm gonna have to start playing the team player, and I'm gonna go with resilience here. Can I still get Alex's toolbox? Let's find out. I think so. I can.
Illuminati. So
accuracy. Track gates. I'll get the stamp. Track some gates. The RPD badge.
How do I just add like the people from the last game? Like, that should just be an easy thing to do.
City police station.
Yeah. You guys just send your name in my chat and I'll add you, but... Because it's not there, right? I'm not crazy.
Situational awareness 3, that's what I'm going for.
I'm a little bit crazy.
Let's get the instruction, let's get the adherent wrap, let's get awareness 3.
Yeah, just give it, because then I can do it.
You know what, let's forget self-care, because I feel like, let's get resilience. Let's see.
Okay.
Do I really need to see my own scratch marks at this level?
My controller really far, but, okay.
You're going to just hop on right now?
Bad.
Situational awareness, that's a good one. Lightweight. You're running as a scratch mark, stay visible 3 seconds less.
Like, bop. Fuck off!
You know what? If I'm running lightweight, I don't think I'm gonna need self aware. We're gonna try it out. We're gonna try out being a team player here. Also, let's. Where's the one that gives everyone blood points?
Oh, okay. Hold on, let me just add this.
Actually. Yeah, I'll keep this one. What is altruism? No idea.
Okay. Search. Why can't I search it? I'm gonna assume this is it.
Right,
don't
view
the profile, bro! What?
Okay, so my app was eaten. My app was eaten.
Bro, why is this so fucking hard? Why can't I invite you?
Because I died.
Why can't I invite you? This is so annoying. Guys, what the fuck? I'm gonna try again, but if it doesn't fucking work.
What does the key do?
What the fuck? I don't know. I don't understand. I'm so over having a fucking PlayStation. Like, I'm done. Give me a fucking PC. Give me a fucking PC, man. It's fucking frustrating. I can't do half the shit I want to do. It's so hard to do everything. Fuck. What? Oh my god, I'm actually so fucking done. Okay.
I guess I kind of technically asked after the fact. I apologize, but.
Okay, did I accept it?
I don't think she noticed anyways.
Wait, who's this? Who's this?
She just noticed you.
Okay, Brovid, we're bailing out.
Oh. Otherwise, she doesn't want to play with you. Alright, I think she's gonna go play with her other friends, anyways.
Yay!
Alright, so I'll catch her later. It's time to play with Chabo Brisp Brunch. just accept. The invitation cannot be accepted. Wow. Join party. There we go. Made it to level 40. Self-care. Oh, hell yeah. Teachable self-care, baby. That's what it's all about, baby. Yes, sir. Kindred. I think we could pass on that. I don't even think we could go for that anyways. Okay. El Mikael Mikers? No, that's not a gen. What was I looking at? What the? That's not Michael Myers. Ouch. You better stop. Bro, stop. Dude, stop! How am I supposed to get away from that? Why do I keep playing with these niggas? I just want to play against people I know, bruh. No, I almost had it. I think I could have had it. If I had one more try, I would have had it. Are you gonna heal me or? Come on, bro. Come on, bruh. Oh, he sees you. How long has that shit covered for? Oh my, dude, how am I supposed to freaking dodge that? What the hell? I don't understand. How do you defend from that? How do you run from that? Oh my, I should have sabotaged the freaking hook too, man. Alright, I think that's going to be the last survivor game for me. I'm going to switch over to killer after this. Actually, I think I'm just going to hop off, honestly. Switch to another game. What should I play, though? Ooh, I downloaded a game called Something in the Giants. Let's see, what is it called? It's called Giants Uprising. I also got Neptunia X Sangran Kagura Ninja Wars, which is some weird anime game. think I'm gonna play some more Ready or Not. Like, look at that. Our Bill is good, though. He's a good player. And he's probably level 50, and I'm obviously not that new, but also not that far into the game. So I really can't counterplay the guys like this. I mean, I've never even read up on him. Nice. Let's see what Choco Crisp Chunks is up to. Hiding in a locker. Always a good strat. Oh no. And there it is. All right. Bread by daylight, everyone. All right, so I am gonna switch over to Ready or Not. I do be craving some Ready or Not, though. Escape and collect a new item one time. Form crowd of action for total. Oh, I didn't need 2 seconds left. All right. What to play? Oh, actually, let's get started on that Giants game. Giants Uprising. Let's see if it works. I haven't tried it. Let's see. Giant surprising. Giant's rising. First look. There we go. Giant's uprising. Done. And dope.
It is said that when humans came to this world, children of the gods were already an ancient race. Once humans grew stronger, they challenged the giants, fighting them in bloody battles during the Age of Heroes. To put an end to this strife, the rulers of both humans and giants signed the pact, which created peace and cooperation between our two races. For the centuries that
followed, the subtitles are behind.
Both races lived in unity, upholding the pact, helping and learning. However, as time passed, the greatness of the giants began to fade, with each new generation becoming weaker in body and mind, and the many fruits of their labor slowly turning to ash. Only their rulers maintained their ancient knowledge, but it wasn't enough to stop the decline of their people. The giant kings would not accept their fate. Jealous of the human success and growing wealth, the giants broke the pact and declared war. But they failed.
Ooh.
Despite such hideous betrayal, the noble and wise human rulers showed mercy and sentenced the giants and their descendants to eternal enslavement so that they could redeem themselves.
What? Okay.
All right, that's enough. I can't keep it up.
What?
Your faces. For a minute, you almost believed it, didn't you? A fairy tale about evil giants and betrayed noble humans. Right, let me tell you how things were.
Oh, shit.
When humans saw the growing weakness of giants, they took the opportunity without a second thought. They betrayed them, enslaved them, and stole the rest of their power and ancient knowledge. They used the giants to create this empire of theirs to put mankind on a path to civilization and progress, whatever that means. Obviously, not everyone liked that. Here in the north, where humans still uphold the pact, we tried to resist. The Empire quickly dissuaded us from such silly ideas. It's a hard lesson, but when you end up on the losing side, your list of options is rather short. And that's why you learn to appreciate even shitty perspectives.
Interesting. So this is me. Move with Wasp, Prolocrama with Mozd. Leave your den. Oh. I need to do like a whole turnaround. Oh no, okay. It'll turn around for me, okay. Gotcha, I know how to do objectives. Go through the ravine. Tutorial. On the left corner of the screen, there are two bars showing your current health and stamina level. If you use up all your stamina, the yellow bar at the bottom, you won't be able to perform some actions for a while. Depleting the stamina bar causes it to recharge quicker. If, on the other hand, you lose all your health, you die. Okay. So I can sprint. Yeah. Hey. Basic attack. To perform basic attack, press mouse 1. By holding down and releasing mouse 1, you can perform a strong attack. Each attack uses your stamina. So, basic attack. Goddamn. This is a strong attack? Does it move time slower, or? I think it does. I'm looking at the fire. No, okay, you just move really slow like that. Try and smash. Floating house go down. Overhead. Ooh. Left alt block. Nice. Dodge space. It's like Dark Souls. Q stomp. Eat 3. And activate rage at. Throwable weapons. Weapons dropped from some destroyed building. If you find yourself next to a weapon, press E to pick it up. And then, man, I could throw it. Let's see. Give me that. Yeah. It's blocked. Get that shit out of here. Human structures make giant angry. Obelisks serve as safe points. Alright. Do I have to touch it first? Or? No, I just have to be near him. Where are the humans? Mine's almost damaged. Just give me a new one. Oh, I'll take that. Ooh, spear. Am I about to start attacking him? You will have to open some of the gates manually, in which situation you have to approach and press E to get to either side. Be careful, this can be able to close behind you, blocking access to the other part of the level. Alright. Keep it from a stomp. Hell yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Puny humans. Eat. 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 How do I eat? That's what I thought. Fall back if you can. I need another weapon. I don't like the action. Yeah. You thought you were gonna be able to escape? Alright, they escaped, but. Oh, give me the axe. I want the axe. Alright, I'll take the spear then. Ah! on this or something? What's going on here?
Oh.
Okay. Ah, what? Okay. Hell yeah. Hell yeah, that was awesome. Alright. Grab me that. Let's push forward. Who's charging? I was like doing it with my hands, it was just kinda more easier. But I mean, the axe is pretty good for breaking buildings. Ah. Hey, no. My axe back. Where are the rest of you? Show yourselves, cowards. Ah. Clean up the rubble. Yeet? Wait, it says yeet? Oh, I almost got stuck there. Hold on, I need to see that again. Oh, take the tree? What does it say, tank here? What am I taking? Oh, hole has boulder. Yeah, like it says yeet? Yeet! Yeah. Let's see. Defense. Hold down the alt. Okay, yeah. You want some? You want some? I give it. Yeah, my turn. Oh, really? Yay! Got another one just like that. Secrets? Secrets? I guess no secrets. What the? Okay. One way to regain health points is to eat meat by pressing 3. If you are next to a chunk of meat, press E to pick it up. You can carry 2 of them with you. You can also either kill cows or destroy butchers' buildings to get meat. So is that the meat I can eat? Don't I press 3 to eat? Oh no, so I take it first, and then I eat it. Om nom 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 nom. Delicious. Sorry, cows. I'm sorry it has to be like this. I really wish you didn't have to, but you gotta do what you gotta do. I mean, you know what I mean? Oh, God. No, I'm supposed to take that one. Oh, no, 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 no. I don't waste meat here. Yo, what's going on with my mouse? There we go. This game is okay so far. Let's see if it picks up in any way, or if there's any story to it, like any actual story. Because right now I'm just a giant that's destroying things. I mean, there's been no backstory to who I am, why I'm destroying them. Oh. Ouch. Wow, alt. Boulder. Okay, here we go. Cutscene. Got another giant?
Attack on my command. Attack.
He's working with the humans. The punk. What victory? The uprising continues. A hope for freedom prevails. They just dropped a rock on my head. How's that a victory? All right, let's continue. We'll play for a little bit more. I'm going to grab a bottle of water.
This piece of shit is waking up. About bloody time. Get him ready to move. And bring the other one here, too. Shut your fucking gob, or I swear on my mother, I'll fucking kill you.
Hey, calm down.
All right, we
don't
back.
Panic. Get yourself together. Sorry I had to climb on you so unceremoniously, but we haven't got all day. We're in a dungeon. Under the arena in Northern Hope, to be more precise. The local suzerain throws some kind of annual circus
too?
On the anniversary of his victory over the rebellion. And lucky us, we get to participate.
Yep.
Fighting as a pair. As one team. You know? So, if we're gonna survive, we'd best stick together. For now, the plan is to not get ourselves killed too quickly, and then we'll see.
Training all. Nice of them to want us to be at the top of our game. Time to warm up, big guy. Let's all start
right.
at the first dummy and give him a good hit. And by the way, what do they call you? Nice to meet you.
Ouch. You manage to block the enemy punch exactly at the moment of the attack, and you press to counter. Left click to counter. What? Slamisami is raiding with a party of 5 raiders. Holy wow. Slams, thank you so much. I appreciate that. Pinch Plays, thank you so much for following. Everybody, welcome to the stream. Everybody, welcome to Giants Uprising. This is a game where you play as a giant, or giants, I'm not sure. And basically we're enslaved and we're about to fight some humans right now. Maybe not some humans. Okay. Because we got captured. But I'm not going to explain too much, but everybody, welcome to the stream. Ah. I have to block. Block. Oh wait, I have to block it at the right time, huh? It's gonna be hard. Oh, I think that was it. Wait, how do I know I got the hit? How do I know I got the perfect block? Ah, well. I'm gonna kill myself on this machine. Biggest value. Hey, Sammy. How was your stream?
Okay, big fella. Time to test your aim.
How are your games with the other people? Did y'all end up Did y'all end up winning one? Cause am I supposed to hit the hay? I don't think so. Sheesh, those last few games were brutal, at least in my eyes. Too good. Grab some meat. Yummy, yummy.
Judging by the shouts outside, it sounds like we're up next. Let's go to the arena. We have a day.
My mic's on, right? Yeah, okay. Dope.
Alright, my big friend. This will be a debut for both you and me. Let's give it our best shot.
Yeah, let's see what we got.
Our freedom and get out of this alive, okay?
People of Northern Hope, at the end of our games, we have one last attraction for you, for your amusement, and the amusement of our noble guest.
I'm probably not going to stay on the stream too long. I have been streaming for about an hour, almost 20 minutes now.
Mounted by a rider.
I think we're just going to get through a little bit more of the story and then hop off.
Well, well, it's Edgar the Lackland, suzerain of Northern Oak.
I get a little bit of performance anxiety when I have more than one viewer, honestly.
Imperial overlord of the province. Wonder why. Rumor has it they can't stand each other.
Also, wish I had my webcam.
Listen, I know you don't.
What?
This way, but there's no other way. It's also fine. It's like, won't show us the mercy.
No.
Come on, onward.
I choose peace. I choose peace. No. All right, if he swings at me first. How? Ow. Rage. Destroying buildings, killing enemies, taking damage. All these fill your rage bar in the lower left corner of the screen. When the bar is full, press X. Increase your battle progress. Rage. Boom. 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 Wait, I can charge him? When an opponent is staggered, press E. Dope. Got him. Dang it, I missed a charge. Boom! Oh. I missed. This is pretty fun, not gonna lie. Giant battles. Giant fights, this is actually really pretty, really, really freaking cool. Yeah, into the wall, baby. I missed. And he's down. Loot? Did he drop any loot? And if anybody that's watching, let me know if the game volume is too loud, because I can't hear myself talking at the game volume, and I hope it's not too loud for you guys or making it difficult for you to hear me.
Remember when I said just as good? I actually meant dangerously better.
Freaking bet. Oh, what? I can't charge him? Let's see if I can get a weapon from here. Come on, drop me a spear or something. It's not.
Fucking hell! It's like this guy feels no pain.
Why am I attacking so slow? Why can't I combo him? Oh god. I guess I can only pummel him when I'm raging. Oh, those are boulders I can throw at him. Okay. We have 5 viewers now? What? Thank you everybody for being in the stream. Holy wow.
friend. Let's have some fun.
Oh. Hold up.
Fuck, mate. Papa, the gate. We have to break through.
The hiding's where the rebellion starts. Something's lagging. Either my stream manager's lagging, or my computer PC is lagging. Or my Twitch studio is lagging, excuse me. What is this? This isn't fair.
Move on, mate. Don't have time.
Oh, I have to destroy the door.
Don't waste time, mate. Let's move on.
I'm out of here.
Move on, mate. We don't have time.
Fine. Eat real quick.
Okay, smash it. Quick.
Which one? Ouch. You guys are gonna get wrecked. Absolutely destroyed. Absolutely destroyed. Victory. The uprising continues. A hope for freedom. Freedom prevails. Let's go. In my life, why do I give valuable time to people who don't care if I live or die? So I think my Twitch stream manager is probably lagging because it's showing me 5 and my studio is showing me 3. So
in the middle of the day,
to all 3 viewers in my chat, thank you so much for stopping by. I appreciate it.
Yes, it is a conspiracy. But I will find those responsible for it.
Heads will roll. Heads will roll.
I get the impression that this incident wasn't a staged event.
Your temporary inconveniences. I have the situation under control.
I certainly hope so. I'd hate to think my journey here was in vain.
Why are the subtitles so behind, bro?
Incompetent people.
Be careful how you address me, Governor. I'm an Imperial suzerain, not your subject.
Indeed. An Imperial suzerain who let 2 prisoners escape.
Boring! Get on with it.
Fix this quickly. Being ridiculous won't earn you any respect.
They won't get far away.
You know, I might play some Red Dead Redemption 2. Rather. That's probably not going to be until a few days from now.
Yes. Whatever you deem appropriate.
I beat it already, but
just take care of it.
I'll go for a replay. I'm going to try to go for a good guy replay, because my honor level was literally all the way to the left when I beat the game.
What about the one you've brought here?
Yep.
May I keep it? If I had more of them, I could finally end the siege of Cairn.
I'm thinking for a smoke.
I see that today's presentation has discarded your doubts. You'll have them. But I expect that my shipment will be ready in the next few days. Our other arrangements will be postponed until you clean up this mess. Oh, and thank you for the show. I found it surprisingly entertaining.
Artists! Prepare a message for Drist and me. Tell them I want the next ship.
Alright, you know what? I'm gonna go ahead and skip this.
We fucking made it! Did not tell you that I'm a real lucky bastard? Oh, now the tables have turned, you filthy knobs. You want some entertainment?
Oh.
You're
I'm about to fuck up the fair. Yes! Innocent citizens die! There is no escape! The cannons. Ouch. Alright. There's no spear dropping for me, so I'm just skedaddle. Dude, I need some meat. It's not gonna cap. Pause. Where the cows are.
Move on, mate. Don't have time.
Yeah, blocking can lose my stamina too.
Alright, lad.
The humans will have theirs. They'll all have theirs.
We can try to use it to get to the other side of the river.
Oh, here are the cows. Sorry, cows. Yummy. Yummy in my tummy. Yeah, I don't think that was supposed to happen. Oh, I think I was just supposed to wait for them to get to my side of the bridge. Whoops. Okay. Because I was confused. I thought you just destroyed the supports and the bridge would fall. Okay. Not too far. Let me get the cows. I forgot I could dodge.
Oh.
I destroy all the supports? How? Okay, okay, I get it, I get it. I have to be faster with it. I have to go destroy the middle ones first. I have to do this every time. Sorry, PETA. Sorry, PETA. One more. No, don't come towards me. I'm gonna kill you. We have to throw those things. Oh yeah, let's try throwing.
A whole army is encamped on the other side. Change the plans, Rodbar. We have to destroy the bridge and cut them off on the other side before they pay us a visit.
Is that gonna work? Oh my god, there's so many of them. There we go.
Excellent work, big fella. That should slow down. Come on, let's move. We have to reach the forest, and fast. In a few minutes, they'll be all over us like flies on shit.
That is a lot of people, Jesus. Yeah. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, there's a huge amount of them. I gotta put that on.
Committee. Rodbar, say hi.
Jesus, I'm getting wrecked here.
Be careful. We have heavy artillery here. We're coming in hot.
Break the thing. Whew, let's go. I think we're gonna end the stream there. This is a pretty fun game, not gonna lie. Might stream some more of it. But for now, I'm very tired. Whew. Could use a break from the TV. Back to menu. Alright. Well, thank you all for watching. I appreciate everyone that stopped by from the raid. Thank you, Slammy, for raiding me. Thank you, Pinch Place, for subbing today or for following me today. And thank you, everybody that just dropped by in general. Alright. I appreciate it, guys. See you in the next one.